Generation Y. Born between 1980 and 1995, Generation Y, or Millennials, were the first generation to have grown up with social media. The 1980s saw a big change in the production of toys relating to television, film, and popular music. Toy manufacturers widely produced character toys from well-loved children's programs such as Postman Pat and My Little Pony. Manufacturers realized how lucrative the market for character toys was and produced as much merchandise as possible. Toy of the Year in 1980 and 1981, the Rubik's Cube frustrated young and old alike, with an estimated 160 million being sold between 1980 and 1982. The cube was invented by a Hungarian architect called Erno Rubik in 1974. The motivation behind the design of the cube stemmed from Erno Rubik's interest in structural designs. The object of the puzzle is to move each square until each of the cube's sides are one color only. Description: a toy puzzle known as Rubik's Cube. Each side of the cube features 9 squares with colored stickers: blue, red, orange, white, green, and yellow. In 1983, children around the world fell in love with a herd of colorful ponies that lived in Dream Valley. Each pony had a name, including Snowflake, Honeycomb, and Hopscotch, reflected in its decoration, and a brushable mane and tail. Animated films and comics helped to bring the ponies and their adventures to life. In 1995, production of the My Little Ponies was stopped. It resumed again in the late 1990s, before the ponies were fully globally relaunched in 2003. Description: a pink plastic pony with a pattern of green and yellow balloons. The My Little Pony has a white and pink mane and tail. Wallace and Gromit are the main characters in a series consisting of 4 British animated short films and a feature-length film by Nick Park of Aardman Animations. All the characters are made from molded plasticine, modeling clay, on metal armatures, and film with stop-motion animation. Wallace is an absent-minded inventor and a lover of cheese, while Gromit is his silent but intelligent pet dog who expresses himself through his facial expressions and body language. Wallace and Gromit appeared in their first stop-motion animated film, A Grand Day Out, in 1989. The characters were so successful that further films were produced, as well as a huge range of merchandise. Description: the plush, soft Gromit puppet sits on his hind legs. The arms are hollow to allow fingers to be inserted. So, which of these toys are familiar to you?